Hi, my name is Corinne Bloom, and I'm a life coach and mentor. And I want to talk to you a bit about what my workshop, Communicating Your Needs by Embracing Your Fears and Embodying Your Authentic Self, is all about. So it's difficult for many of us to express our needs in a relationship, in any kind of relationship, but especially a romantic one, because it's very vulnerable. You know, a lot of our kind of truth comes up, and our needs are really reflecting what's happening internally within us. But they're often painted by the perspectives of the self-beliefs that we have about ourselves. So if, for instance, I have the belief that I'm not good enough, and I'm triggered in a situation, and maybe my reaction to it, the way that I show up, is I actually numb, or maybe I become aggressive, or maybe I isolate and pull away, or I blame. We all show up in our own way with our beliefs. But I'm not communicating really what's authentically true for me. So in that moment, something triggered me and I had the feeling of, wow, I don't feel good enough. I don't feel worthy of being loved right now. And that's what's really painful. But because it's so difficult to be there and actually even to be conscious of it at first, we go into reactive mode. And when we're in reactive mode, then we either yell or shout or demand, or we act in ways that really aren't the reflection of what's really going on. So the process is looking at, firstly, what is your limiting belief? What is it that triggers that belief? How do you show up in the reaction from that trigger? And how to just simply be with that by embracing the fear that arises when we feel really vulnerable and when we feel triggered. And by breaking that up, we can see, we can kind of slow it down, that when we're triggered and we're in reaction mode, that actually when we were affected was a few moments in the past. You know, we concentrate on when we're triggered and when we're in that reaction mode, we think that's it. And actually that's just the symptom of feeling hurt or feeling, you know, whatever the feeling is for you, but it happened in the past, just before that. And when we learn how to take care of ourselves in the moment, to tend to that feeling, not get into the story of what's happening, but tend to the feeling of not feeling good enough and actually giving ourselves what we need in that moment, then we come from a much more authentic, grounded, calm place in expressing what we need with our partner and to our partner, so that they can actually hear us and that they can offer the support that we're really looking for. Because when we're in triggered mode, nobody wins. We actually really don't get what we need. And in fact, we actually get validated, our limiting belief gets validated of like, right, you know, why even bother asking for what I need, because my needs are never going to be met. So it's looking at that whole pattern and cycle and just pausing it and seeing what are the steps that you can take to really identify what first triggered the feeling and the limiting belief in yourself. So I hope to see you at the workshop if you can make it, and if not, stay tuned to future video tips on this topic. And I wish you well on your journey.